En kvinna har dött och flera personer skadats under en skottlossning som inträffade på söndagskvällen i Toronto i Kanada. Polisen uppger att 13 personer har förts till sjukhus, varav ett barn som är allvarligt skadat. Motivet är fortfarande oklart.
Other than the shooter, we have a young lady that is deceased right now, and we have a young girl, I believe 8 or 9 years old, that is in critical state at this point.
Can you tell us how the suspect died?
Sorry?
Can you tell us how the shooter died?
No, it appears that it may be gunshot wounds, and the postmortem will determine that. Because it's early, we don't have a lot of what has caused the motivation of this, and we are actively investigating that right now.
Nyhetsbyrån AFP rapporterar att gärningsmannen ska ha öppnat eld mot polisen och sen skjutit sig själv. Enligt lokala medier har den misstänkta mannen avlidit. Flera personer blev vittnen till händelsen.
I would say I heard at least 20 shots, right, in intervals. You know, clip being spent, reloading, clip being spent, reloading, clip being spent. That's what I heard. And then I saw the carnage as I ran down the street here, kind of followed the gunfire, I guess.
It was like 7 people shot, just on that square.
Is this right in the middle of the intersection that you saw this?
Yeah, because everyone was taking their videos too, so. So everyone was taking videos, about 7 people were shot there. We were having beers with the guys here.
So you saw 7 people on the ground?
Yeah. So 7 people on the ground, 3 girls and 2 guys in the... inside we're eating at the restaurant. And
was the shooter in the restaurant?
No, the most of the people say that he was walking.